just say militant. And until recently, the definition of militant has been any male of military age in the areas where we're using the drone strikes. An incredible definition of what a militant is. So we have no idea how many people have been killed. When I went to Pakistan in October, I had a chance to meet with a group of people whose loved ones had been killed. And what I try to do in the book, in the chapter on the victims, is really to humanize them, because I don't think that there has been any mainstream TV, and correct me if I'm wrong, Colin, about the Chicago Tribune, but I don't really think that there is a mainstream newspaper that has given us significant stories about the victims. Telling us about the 200 plus children who have been killed. Who were there? What are their names? What did they like to do? How are their mothers coping with their deaths? I mean, none of the kinds of stories that we would hear when children in this country are killed. So we don't know much about them, and I think we should be demanding from our government that they tell us who's being killed. Now, I worked very hard in the case of Afghanistan to help create a fund for innocent victims. And we were actually successful in that. With the help of Senator Leahy in Congress, they created a fund. And then the military also has its own slush fund to pay compensation to innocent victims, because it knows when you kill innocent people, the reverberations that has for anti-U.S. sentiment. And so in Afghanistan, there is a system set up for families to go and seek redress from the U.S. government for the killing of their loved ones or the damaging of their property. If the same thing happened across the way in Pakistan or it happened in Yemen, there is not a fund that is set up by the U.S. government. There is no acknowledgement by the U.S. government, and certainly not any kind of apology. So I think one of the things we can be demanding of our government, while some of us demand an end to the drone strikes, is at least to say that there should be a system set up where families of innocent people can go to seek redress.